should know the love I spread, the time I shed, it don't compare to you. Through heartbreak, heartache,
your neighbor on a sunny day. Wave, wave, wave when you do a favor, but it winds up hate. Wave, wave, wave when you took four shots in a bumper yay. Wave, wave, wave when you put your song on and they let it play. Wave.
Ronnie Nigga, Bingo, G5, Fly, Entertainment, God Gang, Universal Battle Realm, UBR with it. I got my special guest, Piesta Fiesta,
what's up,
Third Leg. And I got my man Jay out of here from San Diego, CRS Battle League. We got a lot of shit going on today. We got San Diego versus New Mexico. Baby, make some motherfucking noise, y'all! To my left, I have my battle rapper coming from CRS Battle League in San Diego. Introduce yourself. Play off.
Brendan Nichols, San Diego, Lemon Grove.
Brendan Nichols, San Diego, bro.
Lemon Grove.
Neighbor.
Shout out to my girlfriend for watching the kids so I could be here.
Okay.
Count, baby. All right, rapper to my left, hometown legend, my nigga Cynical, baby.
Cynical, second verse, where you can always catch me second, because the second is the worst, and fuck your girlfriend. Let's go.
That was rude, bro.
That was round one, part one.
Okay.
Round one, part one. Bring it, baby. Let's do it.
Run it.
Off the jump.
Yeah.
I don't want to hear about no petty shit. Especially when you're here trying to battle rap me with those sweaty pits. Against my cousin. This big for nothing, tender loving, chicken fucking fake McLovin. First I'll give you your right to spit your stuff, but if you get disrupted, then I'll give you the fifth. That'll be the right to end discussions, bitch. I said tonight I'm calling you a bitch. A lot, not just you, also your bitch ass mom and your bitch ass pop. Alright, hold on, I wrote that before and then your dad was dead. But I'm finna hold back my morals, I'm glad he's dead. And I can safely say his last regret was never getting your ADHD ass in check. Squirrel! If I had to guess growing up, you were probably quite the obstacle. But I'll pick up that slack your daddy lacked. Now I'm a father you, not biological. But I'm in charge like I got the tongs and tools and fire on. Squirrel! See, that's that natural gas. I do not pollute. But boy, when you spit and there's poison emitted, it's like a carbon fuel. Let's take a second and talk about this guy named Ronzi, who you battled twice, if I'm not confused. The first time he lost, that's true. But the second time, when that title shot came through, he unbiasedly bodied you. So bad you retired for almost 2 years, came back and tried to start
a new.
And he could have picked anyone, But to get what he really wants, to find a proxy or substitute, he battled DeBose, then me, who both would seem to be two white and blondish dudes like Ronzi, which of whom to you I'm symbolic to. Cause Cynical's just trying to get his revenge and he's bitter fueled, cause the way he hurt your pride and heart and proved that after 3 years your writing's not improved, your rhymes are not amusing, and even if you're clean now, pussy, you still a giant douche. You just gassed up, but a couple of those dick riders in your group seem more like dick riders, though some groupies. So now I know what you mean when you say you're riding with your crew. Please, rest of this round you're getting cooked, grilled item, at least a two-piece. Time.
Okay.
I say UBR. Yeah. How come y'all didn't tell me? I thought I was battling somebody from San Diego and then you brought me Skelly.
I said Will Ferrell from Step Brothers. You know what rhymes with you look like that man kinda?
What?
Brendan
what
has a mangina.
Brendan has a mangina! Brendan has a mangina! Brendan has a mangina!
We got one guy.
Hold it down.
Hold it down.
Hold it down. I said, you know you don't have all your teeth, right? Yeah, okay. I just had to checkmate. I'm moving in on you, King. That's a checkmate. They say, Jesus Christ, let's watch the bread break or pour blood for the sermon. I'll carry your casket. We'll call that dead weight. But they say he ain't dead. Wait, we'll give him some headway after we see how much his head weighs. Stuff it in a bag and let him roll for standing upright. That's a segue. You're a headache. I'll have you pay for the beating. That's a hooker fee. You get five in your face. I said, or get five in your face. Booker T, I conduct my rap.
Been here, man.
I conduct my rounds like a symphony and script so people can breathe in the info. A glass eye of the world. Battle rap's window. You a slut to the craft and no good nympho. Steady roaring. Lying in every round like an MGM movie intro. Oh! Oh! I'm going to show up to San Diego with a whole pack of cheese. Pulling arrows out their sheets, covering the sky like a sheet, dark in the sun, arrows weathering your fort and wrap circles around you like a tetherball court. Grab your girl and grab your girl and have this big strawberry shit I done stole you jellied and whisper in her ear to tell you I poked her belly and disappear into the breeze like a fucking Coca-Pelli. I'm going off.
Wow. Talk that mystical shit.
I said I'm going off. Like when you can't afford your bills. I know you trying to hold your skills, but you're broken still like an open seal. You're no good for production. We'll create. Catch it! Catch it!
What up?
Won't create any profit. A bent master key, so you can't undo the lock. Shit, I plant my seed. Conclude the botany. Hostile animosity. A prodigy among you flawlessly. I be nastier than sodomy. Use modesty to properly kill you with my honesty. Then it's back to tearing pages out the Bible to prove I control the prophecy. This is not a fight you'll win. Your Cinderella on the chin made of glass. It'll break from just a little gust of wind. One, I got the shovel. Round two, I dig a hole. Round three, I'm gonna show you just how far the earth will go. Let's do it.
This man's been battling for 5 years. I started in April, so I'm still in my first chapter. The only reason we're meeting so soon is because I learned faster. This was a trip I couldn't duck, so for the fall classic, I migrated from the southwest. That's a merganser.
All right.
Show just to fuck up your stats. That's verse tracker. I'm finna reverse slap this dirt bastard. That means when I serve batter, the swing will have him turn backwards. You don't seem like a geek, but I'll put your body in a box like a nerd rapper and take off what you got like a purse snatcher. Wow. See, this is not pretend. We are not cool. I ain't gonna front, Smith. If you were getting paid tomorrow, today, I would not give you a front, Smith. You say you've been working, grinding, you're so down. What you decided to tell us, that's a front, Smith. Now I said I had his girl grinding with her nose down to the side and her tail up, that's a front, Smith. Oh! That's a front, Smith. The way she worked her backside, shoved it while lifted on all fours like a truck is. Straight pop on my hardware till I nut, then I skate off when I'm bored with the cunt trick. Damn, well, I guess that would explain why I'm calling Danielle my ex-game.
Yeah. I see you. Let's go.
And no matter how hard that you go train, you ain't beating Nichols. You think you're gonna gain on me? There's no way. Do you even live, bro? What, is your third week doing burpees? How much you squat? Look at the bird knees! Always trying to look big after battles, he's rocking a Smurf tee. You pre-workout sniffing, protein chugging, chest pounding, King Kong, meathead motherfucker, we get it, you work out. You don't really try and hide it. Squirrel! And I don't know where he work at, but you told me it's a night shift. So that means during the day, you told me it's a night shift. So that means during the day you sleep, lift weights, and eat, which makes it seem like you prefer time at the gym versus time with your kids. And we heard about how you hurt yourself working out. Was it a squirrel? Hyper extension.
I'm
not trying to damage your conscience, but do you want to know how I know that you're an inadequate father? Dude, you lost a fight to an inanimate object. When you wrap your obnoxious, you should practice your awful, but really I was hoping you were planning on stopping.
Okay.
Round two, part two, let's go!
Let's go, Sam.
That's it. Brendan.
Huh?
He's 28. Okay. He works at the mayor's store.
Hey, hold it down in the back.
Back there.
Cross, shut the fuck up.
He works at the mail store. Enjoys his coffee, the farthest thing from black, and he calls his son sport.
Wow. That's so fucking awful.
Enjoys mojitos on the weekend. He's a real stand-up guy. Believes all lives matter, including the black kind.
Whoa.
I said, but your reign is over. The storm has passed. You're a sword in the stone, but the stone is cracked. Cold and black. Frost bitten to the core. A broken note on an instrument, so they left you out the chorus. It's me. I'm back from the dead. Crawled out my grave and brushed the soil off my head. Smooth like Mick Jagger, but I hit faster. A sick bastard with a pit viper who's got the safety off, so it's easier to strike like a Bic lighter. I'm a typewriter. I'm a typewriter. Push my buttons, that arm swings. This ring, alarming. It's fine tuning when I pick lines like guitar strings. But tell your mom to leave me alone. But tell your mom to leave me alone. She keep trying to get a hold of me. I think she want to roll with me, but I don't want to bone that skeez, even though she could suck balls through a straw like boba tea. I said, I think it's best you vanish, so you don't have to deal with the damage. Hey, Brendan, tu mama es una puta sucia.
Why?
Hold it down.
Love you guys.
I said, tu mama es una puta sucia.
Serio,
shit,
hold it down.
I even kill you in Spanish.
Yo.
I said, but when I wake up, I slither out of my gold-plated sarcophagus on some high-dollar baller shit. Make sure the world sees. No need to be anonymous. They want me to leave? Namaste. Connected with my consciousness. I'm proper, bitch. Been approved. Confirmed acclimation. There ain't no stopping when the UBR stores align like a constellation backup. Backup. Constipation. I'm signing a new proclamation. It's bring your own body bag to the function. Cause you getting cooked in a ring like an onion. And you knew this. death was coming.
Ew, hold it down back there.
But I take life. So my little boy can enjoy when he told me destroy him. You might think you're an uncaged animal, but I Siegfried and Roy him. I roped him into this. A do-si-do. It takes two to tango, but only one to split his mangle. I hope you're getting this. My baby boy hyped me up, so I'm feeding off sun like photosynthesis.
Oh my God!
I said you cashed out. The rotation's over. You can get hung for remembrance like a vacation poster. Act hard, but you small. You're an Asian boner. Round one, I got the stuff. Round two, I dig a hole. Round three, I'm gonna show you just how far.
One, let's go, Brennan.
Y'all want the honest truth? How I lost my tooth?
Yeah.
Cynical's girl rolled my face so long she knocked it loose. Cynical!
Whoa.
I'll come to your home with a gun in my coat, busting the door just to unload it. And I ain't finished when you hear that click, click, click of the empty clip. I'm finna dump and reload it. Cause a combustion explosion, so no one was knowing what was the motive. Yeah, fuck the wordplay, I'm being blunt, so he knows that it wasn't a joke.
Yeah. All right. Oh, fuck it.
I came to the front steps of your city state in a zip to address that you ain't got a street name. So if you see that,
Yeah, right.
I came to the front steps of your city, state, in a zip to address that you ain't got a street name. So if you see that, all it takes that 45 or 9 from Nichols, he stamped out, then you'll be seeing me get cynical. I'll cut him up piece by piece and send him home, cheap and easy with envelopes, cause it's only 49 cents for a stamp now.
Talk. What else?
Cause it's only 49 cents.
What else?
What else?
Talk to that postal office shit.
Yeah.
Go.
Let's go.
Check him at the door, right?
Yes.
It won't be merry if I pop this jock with big titties and clean his top. That's Chim Chimney. If I see this faggot when I leave this battle, it's not gonna end pretty. If it's in the streets, I'm blasting like Steven Paddock. I'll leave my mark on Sin City. Old school type of white gangster.
Okay.
Like a Peaky Blinder. Say R.I.P. to your man.
Like a peekaboo.
Peaky Blinder.
Let go.
You reset.
Old school type of white gangster like a Peaky Blinder. Say R.I.P. to your man Sin. Cause I came to kill him from a distance. That's the D.C. sniper.
Yeah.
On my mom, fuck the online talk. If I take shots, they're recording. Hail Marys, Phillip Rivers, straight shots from the 40. Kill him. On my mom, fuck the online talk. If I take shots, they're recording. Hail Marys, Phillip Rivers, straight shots from the 40. Like I've been drinking, straight shots and a 40.
Nice.
You? Like my trip here. It was a straight shot from the 40. Yeah.
What else?
I don't care about y'all like that, but shut the fuck up.
This is a straight shot from the 40.
Huh?
Look, you just a big bitch. That's a pregnant girl.
Wow.
I hope you get shots in your back, like her epidurals.
Whoa.
Yes,
I
said it with
the fucking God!
This is just a big
man to break
your girl. Hope you get shot in your back.
Hey! Run it back.
You just a big bitch. That's a pregnant girl. I hope you get shots in your back like
that's
her
epidural.
Yes, I said it with an S. It's plural. I'll walk up behind you, let that $9 like €7. Oh. See, my rapping Steve is awesome, bitch. My rapping Steve is awesome, bitch. Your raps are weak. They put fans to sleep like an anesthesiologist. He got a shorter retention span, squirrel, so for him to be getting that. He would have to see a pharmacist. Cause you talk about your addiction. He talks about his addiction and how the doctor prescribed you the medication, but you forgot to mention that your mama decided to let you take it. She never read the caution or side effects on the label, bro. You were probably signed to be part of a trial to test its safety and cross the line like a segregation. You should know with hospitals they're mad concealing, but if you go holistic, you can catch my natural healing.
Hey, give it up for that round.
Round two, part two. Hey, wait. Don't get too excited. Y'all know who the fuck Singapore is. Round two, part two. Then round three, two. Round three, part two, let's go.
Let's go, Singapore.
Drop that shit.
Hey, shut the fuck up in the back.
I said I'll hold the lotus, the discus, the mace, and the conch. Time, the five senses, and every deity in the universe in my palms. The strongest four arms that can upkeep with any issue. Not a juggernaut nor an avatar, motherfucker, I am Vishnu. I keep up with the powers of the trifecta that can end you. From Brahma the beginning to Shiva at the end. Well, I'm a god that this god can't defend himself against, omnipotent. Holy hands, you can call me a stigmatist. A god who don't believe in God, I'm a motherfucking hypocrite. Meticulous. Fuck the light, the dark, mad at this physicist. It's cynical.
Wow.
5.0. But I'm trying 1.0. Six shots in a six for the 6.0.
Yeah! Hey.
Fuck you mean?
Wait, file. You need to ride that, bro. Or get passed on the left like you drive too slow. If you stand too long, can I help you? Drive through window, you lame. Yes. You put to rest with these fish. You swing, it'll get blocked, son. Solar eclipse. Next time you go to see your girl, I'ma be there, holding her tits. You'll see cups in both hands like I'm double fisting that bitch. And if you talk the talk, you better walk the walk. Should I be stepping on his square like hopscotch? You are not hot. Temperature bars, I'm running a fever, and you the healthiest. This heat gauge lines, and you'll see dot like Celsius when that camera flashed right. And you. When that camera flashed bright and you can't see, well, it's not easy to fight hard, but your rounds are like the glow in the ceiling. They're light bars, 3 2-minute rounds, that's 6 minutes that you owe me. This is my house, spare under the doormat. We keeping it low key, I'm holding that 1911. I call that granny pack with another strap on the waist like I'm wearing a fanny pack. Trolls, I hate battle rappers in his face. I'll take every round back and rip discs like a mixtape. CRS Battle League trying to use UBR to get in a race, right. But UBR feast and I'm cleaning my plate. This is a homemade exorcism, but you ain't preaching for that. Boomerang when I punch, this hook coming right back. I see you looking for the W, but you didn't bring your map, cause when I pull my fingers get stuck like a Chinese finger trap. That's real. That's 3-0. So run back to your shelter. All you do is get down and whine. You can tell he in the cell of Paul McCartney with the round. You can call me Helter Skelter, get my wisdom from within. Can't see you here like Helen Keller. And that's a body. And don't try to shake my hand, cause I ain't your fucking friend. And I done told these kids once, and I'ma tell them all again. We should change your name to Jesus, cause you died today for sin. Let's go.
Yeah.